eventually I'll get popularity. This video might help with people.
Is there a lot of lame Wolfgang videos out there?
Yeah, well, this, for this game, yeah, there's gonna be tons of people out there. That's why I was suggesting a lot of indie games, because most people don't play them, and I can get some easy popularity that way. Not that they're bad, they're good games, which is why I don't quite understand why people don't play them. That's fine with me, because I'd rather give them as much publicity as I can, because I like some of the stuff. So it's pretty good. Alright, let me go in here, because... Oh, come on! No! Turn around! Oh my god, just go! Oh, fucking Christ, man.
You barely made it.
I know. I still got blown up. I ran into the fucking wrong room. Oh my god, I hate this. Ugh. Recharge these fucking mines. Oh, I feel so stupid. I'm gonna run in one of these other rooms. Stop this fucking shit. Get your health back so I can run again. Good god, come on. Alright, let's find some. Yeah, I ran to the wrong fucking house.
Yeah, back to this house again.
Yeah, I'm getting out of it. I need to go get the fucking health out of the other house. Oh my god. This is so annoying. Really? Oh, the zombie locked the damn door. Give me something. Nope. Alright. Hold on. Let me go into this house here. This one actually. It's this one here. There were three zombies in here. I killed them. There was something else in here too. There's an axe. And there's another. Yeah, there should be a health item in here. I think I left them. Go to the Ford house. That should give me a big pack of health. Okay. That's not. Son of a bitch. Some more weapons. Okay, there should be a forward-facing house. Or a house that had... There's a guy in it. He's in the house. I can't remember where it is. But he'll give you... What are you doing? What? Turn the light on. Are you falling asleep because the light's off? I thought he was in this house here. It doesn't look like it. I thought he was in this place. In a different room. On the other side of the door over there. Reach around by the.
Oh.
Oh, here he is. He's in here.
How did you get it open so quickly? You're welcome to give it a try. Of the essence of disinterested in my left. Before anything should happen to him, but synchronization achieved.
Yeah, he's been hiding out here. He just gave me some items, though.
That's nice to know.
Yeah. Don't get fucking tired again. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay. at least a half from here.
Yeah. Really? So goofy. Wow! Now I can't get my stamina back fast enough. I'm telling you, come on. Falling from it. Yeah. Trying to pick up all the straggling pieces. Going back in one of those buildings I've already been to, which you always get whiny about, and I go back into it. And then we'll be out. We'll check up that ladder and then we'll get out of here. I can't remember where the final key is. I mean, there may be one key in here, but there's four in this area, I'm pretty sure. Sure if it counted when we went up here last time. Oh, it must have. It must have. But hey, I can get this. That was worth it. Oh, his juice is still there. I didn't even grab it. Let's get his juice. Oh yeah, that was totally worth it. Alright, we're going to a new area. Hopefully it'll wake back up.
Really?
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, that'll work.
Down with the chainsaw, I guess.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Here's where it gets silly. Yeah, see that guy right there? He never even popped up. He spawns sometimes. He has a fucking, like, either he has a shotgun or he has a pistol. So zombies with pistols, it's BS. BS. You falling asleep? You awake?
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
We're moving. We're doing something.
Finally. Not my fault, really.
Loading the patient. You should pause for a minute. Order food.
Order food.
Sushi.
Yeah. I don't know if they are. I don't think they are. We waited too long. You should have said something about it earlier. You're an asshole, though. Just an asshole.
Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He
He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have
okay.
a dignity and an obligation to protect my patient.
Yeah, whatever. So, oh, what's happening? Come on. All right, what is it? Okay, so it's not this one, I don't think. Serious, come on, it's not harassing me. Let me just log in and get my food so you can get the fuck away. Okay. Oh, it's still open. What the? You're so fucking lucky. No, it says it's closed. It says it's closed here, and then it says it's open on the previous page. I don't know which one it is. You try real fast. Let's see, what do you want? California roll?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, it's closed. I can't even find it on the list. No, this is not it either.
Wait, go back down.
I know they have it, for some reason I'm not seeing it here.
There's no time for fooling around.
You want to try the spicy one instead?
It's not spicy one.
Spicy, it's just the same thing, it's just there's a spicy mayo instead of the standard mayo.
Where's the first one?
Yeah, it's actually pretty good. You want to try it?
Sure.
I can't believe I can't find it. Well, here's to try. Maybe they're actually open. Keep saying close, but I don't believe them. Nah, they're not seeing pre-order. See, it's not.
Yeah.
That's too bad. You should have said something about it earlier. How about Steak Unlimited?
Yeah.
No? What do you want instead?
It's too heavy.
What do you want instead then?
Don't worry about it.
He walked all the way back over here, goofball. Okay, this is where the kid ran off to. Are you wanting to go home?
No.
I saw something move.
Ooh.
What? What?
This. Shut up.
Oh no, it's fine. You're good.
It should take longer than hours.
I don't know. I really don't know. Can he sees me, right? That's why he's looking at me, right? What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? Fucking John Wayne Gacy had that coming. Oh, it's one of these. Woo! We just owned ass.